Perfect. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Rob Lee here from Speak Fridays in Miami, and thank you for tuning in. We've just partnered up with Jack Daniels to bring you some of the freshest music coming out of 305 right now. So thank you, Jack Daniels, for supporting local music. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in and doing the same. So we've also hooked it up for you to win a shot at getting some free headphones, Bluetooth headphones, and a wireless speaker kit. All courtesy of Jack Daniels. Thank you again for tuning in. And right now, coming up to the stage, please help me welcome the lovely Soy.
Thank you, Speak Fridays, and thank you, Jack Daniels, for having us tonight. We're really excited to perform for you guys. Thank you, Rob, and thank you, Jack. This is Soy Music and Pedrito de Saraman Beaches. Original music.
Feel the healing coming from the head. It's under the sky. I wanna dance. I wanna feel the healing.
the heavens. I wanna feel the healing coming from the earth. Coming from the heavens. Coming from the earth. Coming from the heavens. I wanna feel the healing coming from the earth.
So, let's just jump right into it. What part of Puerto Rico are you from originally?
I'm from the small town of Rincón. So it's a town on the west coast. It's known for the surfing. It's known as the capital of surfing in Puerto Rico. So growing up in Rincón, there was always this culture of surfing and reggae music, right? Because it was like hand in hand too.
That's awesome. I've had the opportunity to visit Puerto Rico a few years ago before the bad hurricane that hit, you know, and I actually spent some time in Rincón. So, it was a treat. How old were you when you moved to Miami?
I was just about to turn 24 years old when so it's been a while.
You know what, Soy? Every time that you've performed for us, you bring a vibe, an energy that people just really dig. I mean, it's reggae, it's Latin reggae. I don't understand a word what you say in some of the songs, but I understand energy and I understand emotion, and you bring that. So thank you.
Vamos a bailar pa' calentarnos, vamos a sudar para excitarnos, vamos a explorarnos uno al otro y dejar que el deseo manifieste su pam pam. Yo me emociono, me explota la cabeza, me sube la presión y yo te toco. Me dan coquillas, me suben por el vientre y me salen por la pam pam, pam pam pilam pam pam, pam pam pilam pam pam, pam pam pilam pam pam bise, pam bise, what a pam pam bise. We'll be right back. to get too close. You say you don't know how to love. She said goodbye, peace, her loss. I'm here to help you to forget that all you say is over, but I don't believe it is. Cause when you see me, I know you wanna be right here. Over, the sweet juice is the flow inside and only my warm and loving soul.
Ya no lloro, no me valoras y yo me levanto para el próximo. volver arrepentido. Me pides un chance para volver conmigo. Me manipulaste y conmigo jugaste. Jugar es tu vicio y sin nadie quedaste. Ya no quiero más volver contigo. Ya yo no te creo, nunca más será lo mismo. Tú no sabes cuánto a mí me duele mirarte a la cara y saber que ya tú no eres. Mentira, mentira, mentira. Mentira y acabado con mi vida. Yo siempre te creía cuando me decían. Mentira, mentira, mentira. Mentira, mentira, mentira. Mentira y acabado con mi vida.
Serve you up some really cool shows. So for your chance to win, text Jack Music MIA to 68405. What I notice is a lot of the Caribbean music, whether it's reggae, soca, calypso, salsa, merengue. I don't know if you could call that Caribbean so much, but there's a lot of that influence in the Caribbean. It all has that African, beat or that African tribal vibe to it. And it makes a lot of sense because of where the slave trade kind of, went during those times. But yeah, it's magical. And yes, the music does transport you to a happy place. Hey, I'm going to ask you a tough question just off right off the top. What
All right.
has been the biggest challenge in your musical career to this point?
Not give up. I think that's always a challenge, not to give up on writing and doing what you love to do, no matter what's happening around.
Everything that you've said already comes across in your music. There's a good energy, there's a good vibe, it just feels good. Is there anyone that you want to shout out, or where can people find you guys?
Yeah, you can follow us on This Is Soy Music, and this is Pedrito El Saraman Beaches. So you can follow Pedrito as well. And that's where we're going to keep you guys updated.
And this is on Instagram?
Yes, this is the Instagram.
You know what? It's an honor to have you every time you perform for us. Like I said, you bring the good vibes. You bring those feelings. I feel it. Our audience feels it. And we appreciate you for it. Whether it's how you dress, or how you sing the songs, or the content in the songs, it all comes together. Guys, thank you for the time. Thank you for being you. Again, one last time, thank you, Jack Daniels, for supporting this Jack Music Miami program, Speak Fridays. We love you, everybody out there, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Bye.
Pegajoso, menea, sacude la conciencia.
cuando tú lloras limpias sentimientos, pero bailando alegramos el corazón. Si tú tienes una pena, no te quedes ya con ella. Se te mueve la cadera, que tus piernas se menean. Aquí se sufre, pero se goza mucho más. Tenemos la alegría que nos caracteriza. Seguimos para el frente y no echamos para atrás. La vida continúa, nos vamos a levantar. Nos vamos a levantar. Nos vamos a levantar. Nos vamos a levantar. Nos vamos a levantar.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shout out to Soy. Shout out to Miami. Jack Daniels, big up. All the Speak Fridays family and friends, thank you for tuning in. Listen, we're going to go into a short break, but right before we do, don't forget, text to win for your chance at winning some Bluetooth headphones and a wireless speaker kit from Jack Daniels. This is Rob Lee, Speak Fridays. We're going to toss it out to the bartenders. We're going to give you some tutorials on how to make some delicious drinks. We'll be right back.
All right, guys, and we are back, and we're gonna be making some more cocktails with Don. And before we start, don't forget to text 68405 Jack Music MIA.
All right, so we're back. We're gonna be making today a Tennessee Mule. So most times you hear a Moscow Mule, that's made with vodka. We're gonna do it the Tennessee style. We're gonna use some Jack Daniel's Old Number 7. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and get started. Grab your mixing glass, and we're gonna go ahead and use 2 ounces of liquor. Hold on. Let's go one more. If you don't have honey, you can use sugar, or if you boil down sugar to make some simple syrup, that's the way. Equal parts sugar, equal parts water. Gets the job done. 1, 2. Put that in, like so. And lastly, because you know my love, my Jamaican ginger beer. As a glass topper.
That sounds delicious.
That sounds really good.
Mm-hmm.
And there you have it. Tennessee Mule.
Ooh, that's for you. Sounds delicious. Cheers, guys. When we can feel the pain of our brothers, transform the darkness into
remember, we know nothing of the spiritual world. Remember, only you believe in what you understand. Yeah. And if that creator comes to me, creates a situation where we're so completely turned upside down from the thing I thought that I believed, then I should be happy with it, cause it's opportunity. And I will reveal my revolution. Nothing will stop for evolution. We are sent here to share our light, to transform the darkness into light. Embrace the pain and the darkness, that's where the light has potential to work on us. Move your conscience from the eye to we, and let's reveal the love.
Sometimes the instincts are blunt. It's not intellectual, it's intuition. It's your gut. We must remove the veil so we can see reality. And I will reveal my revolution. Nothing will stop a revolution. We are sent here to share our light, to transform the darkness into light.
So that's it for our show tonight. Thank you again for tuning in. Jack Daniel's Music Miami. Text to win. Text to win. The number's on your screen. This is Rob Lee, Speak Fridays. We love you. Peace.
I just wanted to say thank you so much for having us, Speak Fridays, and Jack Daniels. It's always a pleasure.